Alright guys, today I'm reading Fly Guy and the Aliens by Ted Arnold. A boy had a pet fly. He named him Fly Guy, and the Fly Guy could say the boy's name. Buzz! Chapter 1. One day, Buzz said, "Hey, Fly Guy, I'm making a movie. Funzie! It will be about aliens," said Buzz. "Aliens?" "Aliens are guys that come from space," said Buzz. "Birds." "No, silly," said Buzz. "They look like this. I drew them, cut them out, and glued them on sticks like puppets." "This is you and me," said Buzz. "And I made us a cool fort. And here's an alien riding his awesome solid gold spaceship." Buzz set up the camera and said, "Quiet on the set and action!" Then he started telling a story. "One day in the future," said Buzz, "Fly Guy and Buzz Boy were flying around." Oh, sorry guys. Did I show the page in the last one? They were guarding the secret hero fort. An alien spaceship snuck up behind Fly Guy and Buzz Boy. The aliens turned on the ray beam. The ray beam pulled the heroes into the spaceship. Inside the spaceship, all the aliens jumped on top of Buzz Boy, and they tied him up. The aliens were so busy, they didn't see Fly Guy escape. Scene 2. Fly Guy flew back to the secret hero fort to get help. Their pal, Dragon Dude, came out and shot fireballs at the spaceship. The solid gold spaceship was fireproof, but the fireballs made aliens mad. They crushed the secret hero fort. Crash! Fly Guy was trapped inside the secret hero fort. The aliens jumped on top of Dragon Dude. They tried to tie him up, but it was not easy. Scene 3. Suddenly, Fly Girl arrived. The aliens were busy with Dragon Dude. They didn't see her rescue Fly Guy from the secret hero fort. Fly Guy and Fly Girl, wait. Fly Guy and Fly Girl flew around the aliens very fast. The aliens shot them with their fly swatter shooters. They missed and hit each other instead. When no one was looking, the space pirates came and stole the solid gold spaceship. Arr! They took it back to their creepy pirate planet. Arr! Why do I keep forgetting to do this? Without a ship, the aliens were stuck on Earth. They surrounded and joined the secret hero team. Fly Guy and Fly Girl and all the secret heroes protected Earth happily ever after. The end, said Buzz. Buzz Boy. Oops, said Buzz. Buzz Boy is still tied up in the solid gold spaceship that the pirates took. Good thing you thought of that, Fly Guy. We need to make a movie sequel. We must rescue Buzz Boy. Yeez. Okay, said Buzz. Quiet on the set. And action! And that was Fly Guy and the Aliens. I hope you enjoyed this book very much, and I'll see you in the next video.